Do you have any 3 tips for job seekers to stay positive while searching for a job?
Absolutely. First of all, think about how many people are seeking a job at the same time. I think it's really easy to look at it from a siloed perspective to say, you know, people don't want me, people aren't calling me back. But you really need to look at the pool of talent that's out there that's applying for the same jobs. Because when you start looking at the world, A, you want to pin yourself against them so you can win and that you can achieve the job that you'd like. But you need to realize that there is a lot of people out there usually vying for those same great jobs. Number two, you really need to keep positive by talking to people that love you. So we'll talk a little bit later about mentorship. But in this perspective, when you're applying for jobs, whether it's a partner, a loved one, a mom or a dad, you need to talk to someone that loves you to reinforce those reasons why you're a great person, why you're positive, and why you should be selected. Because it's really easy to get into the psyche that you're not wanted or that things aren't going well. And those people will reinforce the things that are actually true. The third thing I always like to mention as well is you need to do some positive talk. So after an interview, look yourself in the mirror or when you're sitting in the car or going to the SkyTrain, really think about what are the things that went well in that interview. And also go over the things that didn't go so well and laugh about it. Really think about the fact that we're not perfect. Things won't always go the way that we want them to go. But realize that by you recognizing the things that went really well and the things that didn't go well make you a cut above the rest. So just being able to analyze your interviews and what's happened, what you're going to change will set you apart.